Checking now. Done, done, done. Acknowledged. Bye.
No word from Fenchurch today. Must have found something interesting.
Ah, shall we begin then?
You're alive, Guardian. Fight like it. There's a love of the fight in you, I think. Come back anytime. Yeah!
Best cryptographer.
You did it. Ace is yours now. I'm glad. Cade would be glad too. But Ace... oof. Ace is in rough shape. Ain't seen this kind of corrosion since... can't remember. Anyhow, Cade would have kept spare parts in his own personal loot stashes. Yours too now, by rights. Track him down, bring me the parts. We'll get this piece burning in.
Take it easy. Plenty here for wherever the war takes you.
Clan going. Wish I'd had that years ago. Wish I'd had that years ago. Care of yourself, okay? Talk to me. Not a problem.
Hey, you got everyone up here all riled up. They've been debating what happened to Prince What's-His-Name, like it's a crucible match. Tell you what, if you did what they say you did, you're exactly what I need for Gambit. Just saying. I knew when I saw you out there one of you wasn't coming back. And here you are. A little revenge feels good, doesn't it? But I can tell you from personal experience, it doesn't last. Rage like that is a disease. Lucky for you, I've got the closest thing to a cure. Gambit. Now get out there and crack some skulls. Be smart with this. I need you alive, brother. Be careful.
Welcome. I realized the other day, Cade may have been my healthiest relationship. My hidden agents I must keep at a distance. Zavala and I rarely see eye to eye anymore. My ghost and I, it's complicated. And Osiris, you know that story. As for you, I have only ever been a supporting character in your story, but Cade was just my friend, my ridiculous, funny, constant friend. If we don't fight for our friends, what are we fighting for? What I'm trying to say is, I'm proud of you. Thank you. a strong title.
You have questions?
They say that we're on retreat. How do we know that's not just a trap?
What can I do for you, Guardian? Excellent choice. Thank you for shopping at Eververse.
Not everything, Venture.
I am at your service.
Do not think for a moment that I shed a tear over Aldrin's death. In another life, I would have killed him myself. But we are Guardians. One life is nothing when weighed against the lives of an entire people on the very precipice of extinction. When you pursue vengeance into a foreign dominion, you put all of those lives at risk. The death of Aldrin Sav will have its consequences. Maybe not today, maybe not tomorrow, but the day will come. I hope we will survive it. Make good use of it. Make good use of it.
And that's how we do it.
Our battle is more full of names than yours. Our men more perfect in the use of arms.
Agent, shall we make a deal?
The deed is done, but I can't rest. I want answers. I want to know how to protect my people from whatever horrors infect the other side of that gateway. And the prince must be laid to rest. I'm going through the watchtower to the Dreaming City. Take this talisman. It will grant you safe passage. Follow me when you can. There's no one else I'd rather have watching my back. And if anyone deserves answers, it's you. Then it can't.
Welcome back, dear friend. Your bloody quest for revenge was a boon for us both. Bye-bye, Barons, and you're awoken. Only Spider remains. I see the Queenless Queen's wrath left you with a broken trinket. Typical. Offer the treasures of the Awoken, but conveniently fail to give you the means of claiming them. Lucky for you, Spider is a very near and dear friend of yours.
This concludes another DLC done.